Hello, my dear children. Today we will go with numeracy skill book. Let's open page number 3, tall and short. So, what is here? Can you see the picture? This lighthouse is very tall. This is very high. So, this is very tall. And this is very short. So, what we have to do here? Tick right the short thing in each set. Okay. So tick right mark the short things in each set. Sorry. So what we have to do? We have to tick right for short thing. Means which one is very short. Okay. So high is very long. It will be very high. That is tall. Okay. If in this two picture, in these two lighthouse, which is very short? Is it this? No, this is very tall. This is short. So tick this picture here. So now this is short, this is tall. Okay, now let's go for this picture. This is a tall building. This is a short house. So which is the short one? Yes, very good. This is the short house. So let's tick this picture. Now in this animals, giraffe. Giraffe is tallest animal. And this goat is short animal. So in these two animals, the goat is very short. So tick the goat. Okay. So this is tall, short. Tall, short. Tall and short. Okay, understand? So now what you have to do? You have to go for numeracy workbook. Page number 7. So you have to color the buildings. Okay, which one you have to color? These are two buildings. Color the tall building. Tall is which is very tall. This is a tall building. You have to color this building. And here color the short tree. So these two trees are there. One is tall and another one is short. So this is the short tree. Okay. So you have to color only this tree. So this tree and this building. This is tall building, short tree. You have to color. Okay. In page number 7 this is. And after this in page number 8. So this is a homework for you. Okay, you have to tick whatever they have told here. So tick right the short plant, tick right the tall animal, tick right the tall boy. So according to that, you have to tick the pictures. Okay, fine. Okay, let's go for the next one, that is more and less. So we will learn this concept in this book, numeracy skill book. So let's open less, more and less on page number 4. It is on page number 4, more and less. So now, which basket have very less fruit? In which basket there is very less fruit? Yes, tell me, in these two basket, which basket is halfly filled? That is less fruit. Here in this basket, it is more fruits. In this basket, it is very less fruit. Okay, so we have to circle the basket with less fruit. So just circle this basket because this basket has very less fruit. Okay, now circle the cake with more candles. Which cake have more candles on it? Yes, this cake. On this cake, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 candles are there. On this cake, only one candle is there. So let's circle this cake which has more candles. So this is more less. This has more candles and this cake has less candle. Understand? This is how we have to understand more and less concept. Now you have to work on this concept with in the book Numeracy Workbook on page number 9, more and less. Now you have to tick right the set that has more. You have to tick right the set that has more. More rockets. Which set have more rockets? Which set have more balls? And which set has more bicycles and more cars? You have to count after you have to tick it. Okay, on page number 9 you have to do this as a practicing. Okay, and here you have a homework for more and less. Understand, you have to count the balls, which is here. You have to tick the right box with less balls. You have to tick right for the less balls. And here, tick right the box with more flowers. So tick right the box. Here, two boxes are there. Which side is more flower? That side box you have to tick right mark. And here, color the box with more pencil. So you have to color the box only which have more pencil, not less. Okay, so this box have more pencil, this box have less. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So 6 pencils are here. 1, 2, 3. Only 3 pencils are here. Understand? Like this you have to complete your work. Please mention the date whenever you will be writing. Okay, so today it is 37/21 Friday. Okay, for every page you have to mention the date. Okay, children, so all of you please understand and learn, then practice. Okay, my dear children, thank you all.